21, Jacob Spartman, inside pole position, outside pole position, number 21, Matt Garner, and the inside, Henry, 15th, six-row back, 15 car of Robert Woods, six car outside, the 12 red is Boyce Pope. Here we go, green flag racing. Developed a flat, and so it's kind of hard to drive like that. So looks like also the 32 car of Matt Gaynor. Right, they've got the officials are giving them the green to go here, so Matt Jackson will be leading them out. Like he has a tire down on the driver's side. He is having problems. His tire is laying down here in the staging. Raceway, folks. The 7-Up car pulling off the win here tonight. Of course, we'll check it, make sure everything's official here, and then they'll award the win to
either your son or some computer to where they...
It's all right.
Word document.
There you have it, folks. Kurt Owens, a winner tonight of the Mini Stock Features. Give him a big hand. Great race. All right, next on the agenda is front-wheel drive cars. The only difference between these, they're running four-cylinder engines just like these cars. All right, the number four car inside pole position, Dwayne McDaniels leading them out, and the number 11 car, which I do not have a name on, will be leading the pack out here. The official has given the one to go, so he will be showing them the green right here to go. Car, but the official says that he got out of the way in time. I don't know what he's trying to do now, but he's a rolling, so they're going to watch him closely and make sure he is out of the way. Now he seems to be getting it underway. He apparently don't care if he's lapped down or not. He just wants to get in there and scrap it up with the rest of them. Up in the upper second turn there, the number 21 car into the infield, and they'll get up and pick up the tire. They tell me, we think that the number 11 car is Mark Hankins. Mark Hankins, a number 11 car. All All right, here we go. Number 11, I'm bringing them out. Like we've shed another tire or something off the R3 car at the same turn. He's trying to get it off the track. The number 80 car, Tim Kimbrell, battling hard and finally taking the outside and besting the number 11 car of Mark.
Great job racing. Folks, we thank you for coming out to Crossville Raceway. All the management and staff and the family, thank you for being here. We hope you've enjoyed tonight's racing. We beg you to tell someone about the racing here at Crossville Raceway USA, and what a good time. And you know, as always, there's some great racing brought to you here by Calvin and the family. And we hope you've enjoyed it. I hope and pray that you're safe going home. And let's be sure to be in church somewhere on Sunday. God bless you.